All right, welcome to the final or second to last edition of the $100,000 poker lunch live from Playground Poker, brought to you by Tony Betts. And we've got our final groups of contestants. Contestant number one, step right up, Maxim Theo, who is up first with a chance for $10,000. Yes.
Come on down. Welcome. All right, you know how it works. Grab three envelopes, and if they combine, your voice more than the microphone. Just speak loud. Just speak loud. Just speak loud. All right, first one, $90. $90 is your first number. Envelope number two needs 210. Looking for 210. Next number is 85, so 175. 175 is your number. Final envelope.
Maxim. Smile.
He's punching. He's punching, but he's really into it. And his total is another 85, so that's 260. Congratulations. All right, we're ready to go. Round two. Martin Lamontagne. Is that right? Martin Lamontagne is our second contestant. Yep. Step right up. Welcome. All right. Three envelopes. The ace of clubs. $85. First number is 85. Looking for 250 more. Envelope number two.
Why are all the players so angry?
Because they know they're not going to work well. 70, so that's 155. Looking for
that's still money, according to my book.
It is money. That's still bet.
Free money.
Tony Bet account. That's great news. Yes, everybody's a winner. And the $100,000 poker punch app. And the final number is $80. So that's $235. Congratulations. That's $235 in his Tony Bet account. One happy man over there. Maybe not happy. Is it time? We're ready to go. Yeah. All right, time for contestant number three, Eric Wassonneau. Eric Wassonneau.
Make that guy smile and make him play slowly.
Hey, welcome back. How you doing?
Welcome to the game. All right, are you the guy who like broke the thing when you punched him so hard? Is that you? Anyway, go ahead. All right, the king of hearts. Number one, the king of hearts. Lovely Milena opening the envelope. What are we looking at? The first number is $85. A lot of that is going around. $85. Already $85 in his Tony Bet account. There it goes for his second envelope. Needs another $250 in total. $85 so far, add $70 to that total. So $155 means another $145 to win. Already a winner though, in life and at this game. Congratulations. $155 plus final number $70, so $225. Thank you. Well done. $225. Okay, so $75 short. We still got two contestants to go. Resetting the game board as we speak. All right, next contestant is Cho Lang. Cho, it's your turn to compete for $10,000. Three envelopes, yes, come on down. Welcome. Good luck. All right, three envelopes hit them by the Charlotte at one at a time. First one is King of Hearts.
Anybody picks envelopes close to Connor? Think about it.
I don't blame them.
I do.
What do you mean? All right, so that's envelope number one. The first number is
105.
$105. Okay. $195 needed in the next two envelopes. $10,000.
Are you happy yet?
Having a great time here at Playground Poker Club. Canada's premier poker destination. Open the WPT coming back this month. Envelope number two.
70.
He needs 175. He needs 125 here. One envelope to go. It's the Ace of Clubs. Going for the Ace of Clubs. 80. Well done. Okay, he still wins a bunch of money.
Good job.
I think 255 is the total in his Tony Bet account. One more contestant in round one, then we're playing for the big money, $100,000 coming up. Right after our final contestant in the final preliminary round of the Tony Bet, $100,000 over punch-out. Where to go, Eric Feinsilver. Nice to see you got dressed up this time. Welcome back. All right, Eric, this is your chance. Go ahead. He's going for the Queen of Hearts.
Yeah.
All right, over to Milena. First envelope. First number.
You're bringing your wife this time.
Not today.
$70. All right, 230 to go. It's not over yet.
Nobody ever picks tens or jacks.
Tens or jacks.
That's where that.
Nobody ever wins.
70 and your second number coming up here in just a few moments. Final moments of the preliminary round here. Don't forget 100 grand coming up in just a few minutes.
Eric, look it down.
All right, 85. So you're 155 so far.
What would make you smile, Eric? A free pizza?
100K.
A bottle of water?
85. Well, you are going to have a chance if you're cheaper at 100K in just a few minutes. 155 plus 70, 225. Congratulations, Eric. We'll see you in a couple minutes for the final round. Okay, so we're going to reset the game board. We're going to pick this up again in just a few moments. That was the final preliminary round. $100,000 opportunity coming up here in just a few moments.